So I've designed in our graphics class in Adobe Illustrator greeting cards, mm-hmm. and we're going to be cutting them today on a Duplo Slitter Cutter Creaser. Put your papers inside of the slot, make sure they're all lined up. Push in the magnetic holders to keep the papers in place. Come over to the machine, and there should already be a file set up that has like the right alignments for whatever you're cutting. And you're going to go to the green button and cut. Let them cut. We already did a test. This is our finished greeting card. Awesome.